His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai and Chairman of the Executive Council of Dubai, has directed the Department of Finance in Dubai to disburse the June salaries to Dubai government employees on 13th of June, ahead of Eid al-Adha. The decision reflects the Crown Prince's commitment to helping employees manage their family needs and ensuring their happiness and well-being.